Science, Energy and Technology Minister Favour Williams says plans are in place to develop awareness campaigns for citizens and institutions following the recent passage of the Data Protection Act. The minister was making her sectoral presentation in the House of Parliament on Wednesday. PBCJ's Gabriel Thompson has the details.
Educating Jamaicans on their rights to their personal data. Minister of Science, Energy and Technology MSET Favour Williams says Jamaicans should expect soon the establishment of the Office of the Information Commissioner, an entity charged with overseeing the handling of personal data in the possession of businesses and the government.
Mr. Speaker, with the recent passage of the Data Protection Act 2020, the Ministry will turn its focus to implementing a broad-based public awareness program to educate Jamaicans on their right to their personal data and to ensure institutions that collect personal data know their responsibilities and obligations. We will begin the process of establishing the Office of the Information Commissioner, an entity that will be charged with the responsibility of overseeing the manner in which personal data in the possession of businesses and government is handled. We will also begin the process of establishing the Data Protection Oversight Committee that will be charged with holding the Information Commissioner accountable to the public in the performance of the Commissioner's function.
Making her sectoral presentation in the House of Parliament on Wednesday, Minister Williams touted recently passed data protection legislation as a means of achieving growth across various sectors in Jamaica.
Jamaica's impetus for promulgating the data protection legislation are many and varied. While informed by the Jamaican Constitution, other factors have played a part. These include the advancement in technology and the increasing ability to process, store, and distribute data, the increase in electronic commerce and obligations imposed by bilateral and multilateral agreements, specifically trade agreements. For Jamaica to achieve a decade of growth to 2030 and to anchor our peace, prosperity, and resilience, we must help our people imagine a new Jamaica, where science is embraced by all and science is solving our big problems in health, national security, and agriculture.
For the news on PBCJ, I'm Gabrielle Thompson.